My name is Dan Hebbard. I'm the engineering lead for the Arene Insights team inside Woven Alpha. My team is part of the broader Arene organization. Effectively, what we're looking to do is to abstract some of the complexity of the vehicle and really accelerate software-first principles in the vehicle. We believe we can really transform the ecosystem of software for vehicles through the product that we're looking to produce. My view is that in Woven Alpha, it's our responsibility to innovate, to try new ideas, and to try and transform the way in which we approach software development in the company. It's important that you approach the responsibilities you have here with that mindset from the beginning, that you should be here to innovate and to transform things. But as a company, we try and invest in the employees as well to create that culture of innovation. So, like, we see the beautiful office we have here to work in and really top-class facilities we have in the office as well. We give developers all of the tools and technologies they need to achieve their jobs. We do everything we can to avoid limiting someone's ability to innovate. I came from New Zealand, so I lived mostly in the countryside in New Zealand. And I mean, like, really countryside in New Zealand. So I wanted to go somewhere like full of people and to be able to like spend my time around people with interests in all sorts of different and interesting worlds. And I wanted to learn another language and all these kinds of things. I've been in Japan for a long time. I've been in Japan now about 17 years. So what I like about Japan has shifted a lot while I've been in Japan. What I really like about being in Tokyo now is this is where my friends and my family's at, basically. Like, this is my home. So when I come back to Tokyo, this is where I feel most comfortable. Really, I'm super excited to see where what we're working on will lead. I would love to see our smart city start to grow and some of our technologies be deployed there. I think that's gonna be very exciting. I don't think we'll be able to foresee every innovation that comes out of a vehicle. But I know for sure that it is going to mean significant change. If we start talking about like the broader vehicle as a whole, like the possibilities that start to evolve out of autonomy features in our vehicles, that really transforms what a vehicle is in the first place. Like, what we think of as a vehicle today kind of ceases to exist.